Sini, mai în bolă pe Tamaleng, și Babak Satu de Sini de Borneo, dar Babak Kedua de Bandung Nanti. Banyak pemain tidak main besok, tapi kita punya banyak pemain siapa bisa main, dan saya berharap kita bisa skor satu gol besok. Setelah itu lebih easy di Bandung. Saya percaya di tim saya dan kita siap give maximum untuk pertandingan besok. Every coach have different thinking about football, and that is now different players, so many players inside, same players, but different kind of football. Now, yes, Gomez sudah tahu mereka, tapi sekarang kita main different way of football. I hope that can be enough for us besok di sini dan di sana di Bandung.
We're just thinking about our team, what we do here, what we do in Bandung and every game. We're just thinking about that. Borneo is a good team, it's not easy to play here, but I think that we are ready for that. We can fight in Stratos Prozen, if it's not, okay. We will see. Yes.
And for tomorrow match is an important game for us, because we play with against very good team is Persib Bandung, but also we are ready for try to win here. They had a strong attack, you know, because maybe they play with Ezequiel, maybe with Gonzali, with Febri, super in attack. They are important players, but also we have important players in attack. This is very important. We must defend everybody when we have in the ball, and also we need to attack to Persib Bandung, of course. But it's very important, always we talk with my players, when we have the ball, we must to play. When we have in the ball, we must to defend.
Kita punya pelatihan yang beda taktik pastinya. Pasti tidak akan sama. Terus kedatangan tim, ya kita berharap mereka memenuhi stadion. Untuk support kita, mendoakan kita tentunya. Karena itu penting untuk kita. Pemain, saya berharap mereka datang sebanyak mungkin
untuk kita. Sudah masuk ke 8 besar, tentunya pertandingan ini sangat penting. Melawan Persib Bandung tentu tidak mudah, mereka salah satu tim besar, pemain bagus. Tapi kami akan bermain di kandang dengan dukungan penuh dari supporter, motivasi baru, semangat baru kami dari pelatih baru. Kami optimis bisa akan menang di leg pertama karena akan menentukan di leg kedua nantinya. Terima kasih.